Drug dealing was something that was natural to me.
If you would have told us that we were criminals, we would have laughed. We're 20-year-old kids. We're just having fun.
Willie and Sal were the kings of cocaine in South Florida. They're first-generation immigrants. They thought this was their path to the American dream.
The most prolific drug traffickers in U.S. history.
All of Miami considered them local heroes because they were like the Robin Hoods. They always shared their wealth.
Basically, it's a Fortune 500 company run by a bunch of muchachos.
Cash, boats, cars. I'm not gonna lie, he wasn't like the first drug dealer that I went out with.
The offshore powerboat champions indicted for trafficking more than 75 tons of cocaine, the largest drug case in history.
Let the games begin, and they did.
They enjoyed living on the edge, being like cat and mouse. See if you can find me.
They would get arrested, just change your ID, get new driver's licenses. That's Miami.
We paid off detectives, judges, high people all the way in the United States government.
Did we have sex in jail? Yes. I mean, the whole thing lasted less than 30 seconds.
Even though everyone believed it was Willie and Sal orchestrating these murders, there was no evidence to support it.
So you're gonna order me killed? Now I'm gonna testify.
Are you crazy?
They were untouchable.
I knew it was a matter of time. Sal and Willie were going to be caught.
How many times can you go into a bullfight and not get hurt?
Olé. This was the best show that Miami has ever seen.
As long as they're working together, I don't see any danger in it.